pesanan anda untuk orang-orang yang anda sayangi?
I wrote a letter to my brother because he's currently staying in a hall, and just to remind him, don't forget his family, don't forget to solat, don't forget to derma duit, and don't forget our kucing.
Bagi saya, sentiasa mengambil berat tentang antara perhubungan kita dan juga orang yang kita sayangi, ambil berat daripada pelbagai sudut, dan yang paling penting kita punya doa sentiasa setiap hari.
Jangan makan bila puasa, okey? Berdosa kalau buat.
Salam Ramadan to my family members. May all your good deeds and your puasa all diterima oleh Allah. Just remember to take good care of yourself and your family members, and make full use of this Ramadan to eratkan silaturahim, to berbaik-baik kalau ada yang macam bergaduh ke anything.
Khas kepada isteri, adik-beradik, anak-anak serta cucu-cucu. Semoga kita dirahmati olehnya dan kita dapat berjumpa lagi di Ramadan yang akan datang. Amin.
I wrote this letter to my ibu. Of course, she's always like busy cooking for us for sahur and buka. So I hope she like takes some time for herself and that know that we appreciate her.